Welcome everyone and welcome to today's video. We are at Silverstone for F3 this week. My favourite track in the world. Absolutely love it here. I say it every single time we're here in any series because it just suits every car. I absolutely love it and F3 rounds here is an absolute joy. Whenever I look at the schedule for the new seasons, I always check to see where is Silverstone, and I'm so gutted when it's not on there. So be doing plenty of races here this week. I've had a little bit of a break because just accepted a new job offer, so I've been sorting things out in my personal life as I posted in the community post, but this week things are now sorted and hoping to get some more time out on track and within the headset. And yeah, this race, well, what an eventful race to start the week, eh? We started in fourth position, and could have maybe stuck it on pole. I hit the sausage curb in club corner, or coming into club corner, so unfortunately that put me a little bit further down the pack. But yeah, fourth position is still good. Just hope we don't get rear-ended. But yeah, it was an eventful one. I know you guys are going to enjoy it. Going to be doing plenty of races here this week, as well as a few streams on the channel as well. So be sure to keep an eye out for that. But yeah, lo and behold, let's head into it. Remember to hit that like and subscribe button, guys. Feel free to join my Discord, which is in the link in the description below. And enjoy.
Okay, mate, get ready. Relax. Floor it. Green, green, green. Right side. Clear right.
Thank you for that.
I'm not sure I miss you, but really, okay.
Car right, clear right.
It's getting really sketchy on cold tyres.
That was entertaining.
That was stupid rear. If that was stupid rear, okay.
On your left. Still there.
And that's my name, Jay.
Clear left. Car left. Still there. Clear left.
This game has too many arcs and centers in time.
Left.
Jesus.
Still there. Clear left.
Why did I shift down? I meant to shift up. Idiot. No! All aboard the stuffy train.
There's more people in the pits than there is on grip on track.
Playing off track there.
We just had a warning for cutting the track.
Mm.
for James.
That's alright, I backed out a little for you.
The leader has just done a 154.4. The guy behind has just done a 154.3. Left side. Clear left. Car left. Hold your line. Clear left.
Oh, he was going to send it on the inside there.
That's disappointing, but shit happens. Keep pushing. Car left. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. He's still there. Clear left. Come on, don't make it easy for him. Make him go the long way around. Gap in front has increased to 2.4. On your right. Clear right. You need to give back the time gained. Car right. Clear right. You need to slow down, give back some time. The guy behind has just done a 154.0.
I did, mate. Hit the sausage curb.
If not, that'd be a great line.
Yeah, no way.
That's Glover, not there.
Here comes James.
You mean the thing in the last corner?
Yeah.
It's easier. You can do it.
Right, time to concentrate.
So I do it everything left.
Okay.
All right. A long way to go in this race. He's still fighting.
The leader has just done a 153.2. Right side's clear.
That was out of this wall, mate. Great, great, great.
On your right. Hold your line. Right side's clear. Car right. Clear right, car right. Hold your line, right side. He's still there. Clear right. He's all over you. Keep your exit speeds up, stay smooth.
At least you're getting a race.
You are indeed.
Left side. Still there. He's still there. Clear left. Car left. Clear left.
Oh, good overtake, James. Good overtake.
Pascal, please. I'm faster than you. I'm fine. I tried to push.
The leader's just done a 153.1.
Difficult there because I had to run on Andre and Josh a few times, but just had nowhere really to go. I didn't want to make it three wide. Run on James here.
Car right. Still there. Right side's clear. Brilliant. Nice one.
Nice stop.
Nice and clean. How we like it. Respectful.
Track limits.
Not much. The steer there. I think I need to tap the brakes a little bit more.
Intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it. The leader has just done 152.9. P4, this is excellent, mate. Keep it up.
Got a little bit too skiddy.
You doing this one, Joshua?
I can't see the flag.
All on quite a similar pace here. And a 1x every single time I go through there, though. That was better. And now Josh is getting right on Andre's. Which is not good for me,
mate,
because
for
it
mistake.
Leaves me no room to overtake. I need to try and get a good run on Josh before he gets on the back of Andre, if I can.
We're halfway home. Fuel looks okay. The guy behind has just done a 153.1.
Looks like that's not going to be the case because they're both right on top of each other.
Mm-hmm. Stay close.
No, man. Oh, keep him on it.
The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between
oh,
the
no, lines. James.
Join the club.
Come on. Still got that drafter in front. Oh, where gas? Is he going to poke his nose in here? Such a shame.
Yeah, you fucked my race. Thank you for that. Yeah, thank you for that, buddy. I was second in you for my fucking race.
Oh, come on, Andres.
You sure didn't mean it, mate?
Bit unnecessary there. I don't think I've got the pace to catch Joseph here. I think we're on quite similar pace, so.
The gap behind has increased to 4.1 seconds.
We've got some free air. We can make that relative come down a little bit. Maybe we'll make a mistake.
Hey, what are you doing?
But he's not going to make a mistake when I go wide through Brooklands.
Car exit in the pits. Fastest lap. That lap time was 152.9. Sector 1 is 0.2 off the pace. Car right.
Beautiful.
Clear right.
Yeah, I'm fighting for second place. Just a manico. He fucking sent it, didn't he?
Defend your position. P3, relax, focus, keep it smooth.
Just had a snap of oversteer there, which helped me. I need to get him in between me and Domenico.
On your right. Right side's clear. The leader's just done 152.8. Yellow flag. Watch out.
Whoa, it's a race that's gone from really good to really shit.
D9, two to go.
And all of my own doing. No one to blame but myself. That's frustrating. Car just wouldn't stop. I thought I broke it, the right braking marker. But the car just kept going and shifted down into first and just spun it. There's not a couple more laps.
I'm gonna turn in, mate. Be careful.
One more to go. You've just done 153.1.
James has just had another tangle. Look like, obviously, they were going side by side. First corner. Damn it, I'm not going to be close enough here. Domenico clearly trying to send it on someone in the last corner.
P7, that's it, we're done.
P7 in the end. Should have been P2, an easy P2. But not too bad. All my own mistakes, so at least I didn't get taken out this time, which my last few races have been. But yeah. Thoroughly enjoyed that for the most part. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed that too. Remember to hit that like and subscribe button, and I'll see you for the next one.